Hello, I'm criminal defense attorney Mark Rosenfeld, and I wanted to talk to you for a minute about bail. In most criminal cases, a person charged with a crime is entitled to bail so they can be released and defend themselves without being held in custody. There are a few exceptions to this, but in the vast majority of cases, people are entitled to a reasonable bail. And a reasonable bail may be presumed by the county bail schedule. In each county in California, the courts go through and choose a selected bail amount depending on the particular charge. Now, this can be deviated from or changed, can go up and down pertaining to the particular circumstances of the case. It's very helpful to have an attorney represent you in the very beginning before we actually have an arraignment or a bail hearing, because we can work with a client or with the client's family to get a bail agent, a bail bondsman, lined up, find out what the anticipated bail is going to be, and prepare arguments for either a reduced bail or what is called an OR release, where someone is released on their own recognizance and don't have to post bail at all. Or maybe there might be conditions of an OR release where they may have to do AA meetings or take certain classes, stay away from certain locations. But getting an attorney involved early will give you the best likelihood of success to either get an OR release or get a reduced bail, depending on your particular circumstances, and it can save a lot of money and a lot of headaches to get an attorney on board in the very beginning, because once the bail is set, it is very difficult to change. You would need a change of circumstances, which is often hard to prove, to get a bail reduction later in the case. If you have questions about bail or other criminal-related cases, please feel free to give me a call. You can reach me directly at 310-424-3145, 310-424-3145.